So I've been sick for the last few days, and which completely throw my sort of planning and schedule out of the window. I was planning to do some tracks here in Newfoundland, but I don't have the time for that now. I'm rushing to catch a ferry to Labrador at the moment. I'm catching a ferry tomorrow, so I'm pretty much, I just did 700 kilometers from St. John's to here, just went past a town called Deer Lake, and I'm on my way to see Tablelands. So yeah, it's such a shame because I feel like I'm missing out on half of the experience in Newfoundland, but it is what it is. In 8 days I need to be in Montreal, and I have around 3,000 kilometers to do still, so unfortunately we have to speed up now. Educational lesson. I know it doesn't happen often on my channel, I know, but today I'm prepared. So what you see behind me, these are the Tablelands. So it's actually not just a mountain or rock, it's earth mantle. I call it mantle. So basically you've got the core of earth, you've got a few layers of mantle, and then you have the crust. So we live on the crust. This is all crust because you have the vegetation, and this stuff should be like under the crust, should be like below us, and we shouldn't be able to see it, but here we do because it's exposed, and it's actually quite high up. So let me go and pick up a rock. I can show you what exactly it looks like. So these rocks are way heavier than just a regular rock. I can tell you they're heavier, you can't feel it, but they have, because these rocks have a lot of iron ore and chrome apparently, so that's why they're heavy. Yeah, so that's it. Attach the mantle, I don't know. Tablelands. That was awesome, wasn't it? I think it was awesome. Right. Now, we're going to... I forgot where we're going. Rocky Bay? Rocky Harbour? Anyway, we'll see you in a second. Alright, I'm so bad with names. It's such a beautiful coastal ride. I don't know if you see it. But yeah, we don't have a nice weather. There's no sun and there's clouds and a little bit foggy. It's already 5 p.m. anyway. See? It's like that. You know, a little bit mysterious. Find a campground. I just saw on Iovalanda this site, which is, yeah, it's part of a national park, I believe, yes. Are we there yet? Yep. We are. Green point. Sounds good to me. Ugh, Chili, I'm so tired. Take me home. And set up my tent for me too. That'll be nice. Hello. I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Camping for one person for tonight?
Is it? Oh, we are full.
But even for me, one like a small tent.
So we do have overflow down in a field that's down by our comfort station.
Okay.
If you're comfortable to go there, we can do overflow. I still have to charge the fee.
That's fine. No problem.
But I can. With that?
Yeah, for sure. It's too late to go further, so I'll take it.
Okay. Now that's why I just sent these people on, because we do have local campgrounds, private ones, if you want your own private site.
I'm happy to with overflow spot. Okay. And how much is that, the fee?
It'll be $27.25.
Thank you. No spots! No spots. You have a booking?
They're already here already.
Ah, sorry. they didn't want you to wait.
Okay, you can tap or insert.
Thank you. Have a good night. All right. Well, I got in. It is fully booked, but I'll be doing overflow spot. I'll be staying at overflow spot, which is next to the toilet. I see why. Because all the campsites have their own, you know what I mean? Like, all the campsites, like, are like separate, so it's not. Are you fitting, Julie? Easy. Shh, we go there. Because I'm worried that here someone's going to run me over. It's sort of like a parking thing. You're in? You are. Oh, look at this, Chili. I think it's a premium spot, although I'm not sure if we're supposed to be. We made it. All right, and we are ready to go to bed. Finally. Bye for now. Hold on. I'll wipe you. That was my last night in Newfoundland. So now we getting on a ferry. Well, we still have around 250 kilometers to the town where I'll catch the ferry to Labrador. Shame. I really haven't seen too much. I have Newfoundland because I was sick and I'm behind. But I'm actually quite happy that today I'm feeling a little bit better, so I'm all pumped up for Labrador. It's time to keep going. Right. Ready. Good girl. Today we have way better weather, beautiful sunny day, so we actually can see this beautiful coastline. We got a bridge coming. I get always excited about the bridges. This one is a cool one. Look how rectangular frame. Oh my god, this place is so beautiful. All right, you ready for the bridge? Let's go in the middle. Yay! Woo! That was cool. Thank you. bit has changed. This is different. All these green hills, mountains, I'm not sure. We're nearly there. This is the way to the ferry. Ding, 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 ding. So this is Saint Barry. There you go, Chile. We get you fuel first. We still have about, what, hour and a half to the ferry. Check in. Our ferry terminal is here. Good. Let's get you fuel first. Regular. No one is regular too, right? Okay. So the ferry terminal is just there. Let's go and check in.
Right, so we made it to the ferry terminal, just there. There, that's the ferry terminal, Chile's Park here. I've just checked in, so the ferry ride from Newfoundland to Labrador cost us whole $18 for Chile and me. Bargain, I reckon. This ferry is subsidized by government, so that's why it's so cheap. And now we're gonna head to the dock and get on the ferry. So the ferry has just arrived. It's a nice one, blue one.
And just like that, I have a new friend.
Sorry, how are you doing? Name? Eric.
Eric, nice to meet you. Nice to meet from you. Ontario.
Yep, from Ontario.
So you're traveling around?
Yeah, the East Coaster, but yeah. Came back home.
Oh, long rider.
I know,
I like your
bag.
Right?
Yeah, you too.
Awesome.
I can't believe you're here, but I'm here.
I know. Yeah. Good timing. Hold on, I'll give you my sticker.
Yeah.
You have to have a sticker.
Yeah, oh, you got a sticker.
There you go. So you're planning to go across all the way to Labrador?
Yeah, I'll do Labrador and then I'll... I think I'm going to go home.
Yeah.
I don't know yet.
Yeah, no, fair enough. And just like that, yeah, there's three of us who are going on a ferry. So what was your name again?
Brett.
Yeah. Yeah, Brett is joining us. Brett is from Labrador. And sorry, what was your name again?
It's Travis.
Travis. We just met Travis. Travis came from the ferry just to say hi. And now we're going on the ferry. Okay, we have to go because we're going to get in trouble. I just wanted to show you that it's misty and stuff. Eric, are you ready to be on YouTube?
Sure, sounds good.
So, we have just met and I'm going to ask you questions. Sure. So, where are you from?
From Burlington, Ontario.
Right. And how long are you on the road for?
I don't know. Undetermined amount of time.
like a month or something?
No, it's been a month so far, yeah.
So we're going same way, so I'm sure we're going to cross paths here and there and everywhere. Maybe we should camp tonight so we can sort of work out where we're going, what we're doing, and where we can catch up again. So it's so nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you too. I've been following you for a long time.
Oh, thank you. High five.
Because, hold on, I'll tell you around this way. Because we are in the tent, so let me see. Oh no! You're not supposed to go there!
No.
But what if you sit underneath? You can sit here!
Yeah! Structurally, what? It looks good. Come on, aren't you a civil engineer?
I believe it won't collapse.
Yeah.
It's approved.
Yeah.
Uh-huh! And just like that, our camp is ready. So this is my tent. And Eric has my tent. My tent that I was supposed to have on this trip, but it was stolen. I missed this tent so much. Well, Lowrider is sending me a new one, but it just takes too long time. Does your bike have a name?
Yeah, it's Yukon.
Yukon?
Yes.
Yukon's bike here. We have this premium spot under the shelter. This is our shelter. It's there's no access upstairs, but we can sit downstairs because it is raining. The chairs are ready. Hey, we're living the dream, hey? Welcome to Quebec!
Well, yeah.
For one
yeah,
night. Sorry. For now. Yo! What a perfect scenario, right?
Yeah,
cheers, exactly. Nice
cheers.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you.
The things like this on the road. Beautiful shelter.
Exactly. Helicopter on top of it.
Yep.
Yeah.
It just landed above us, just like that.
So what do you think of Canada so far?
I love it.
Yeah.
Look, if you're going to be not nice, yeah. I'm going to hit you. I love it. Really, truly. Look at my eye. Some fly or mosquito bit me yesterday. My first day in Labrador and this happens. And this is not even where all the flies are bad. This is like the good part. And that's what happened to me. He didn't beat me up. He was very good.
No, I was good.
Yeah. So yeah, we're going to town now. Right, so now we're going to town. To grab something to eat. Perfect, let's eat something. Hello. You're gonna see a lot of that even on a cloudy day in the next few days because of my eye. Right, so we are going the same way, but we're not going together. I want to do little things in town and I want to do some recordings and stop on the way. Eric is going to probably keep it a little bit faster. So we're saying goodbye now, but hopefully it's not goodbye forever.
We'll yes, see that's right. All right.
Until next time.
Yes.
Look after yourself.
Niagara Falls.
Yes, that's it. I might see you, I might not see you,
yeah.
Right?
All right. Sounds good.
Enjoy.
Good riding. Pleasure meeting you.
You too.
Thank you.
got to have the picture with that sign. Chili, what do you reckon, mate? Hopefully it will never happen.